following the appointment of Sher Bahadur Deoba as Prime Minister, who is the successor to KP Sharma Oli, Nepal announced its full and functional government 88 days after the appointment. Deoba's administration now is full with 25 ministers, which includes the sitting Prime Minister Deoba himself. The 2015 Constitution of Nepal has capped the number of members on board the cabinet to 25, including the Prime Minister. Back in July, Deoba was appointed as Prime Minister by Supreme Court, issuing the mandamus as it gave its final verdict over petition filed against dissolution of Parliament by former Prime Minister KP Sharma Oli. Deoba currently leads a coalition of FAO parties, including his own Nepali Congress. In latest round of cabinet reshuffle, Deoba has appointed Gajendra Hamlas, Minister of Industry, Commerce and Supplies, and has assigned Minister of State for Health, Umesh Shresth, in the same position at the Prime Minister's office. Former Law Minister Karki's portfolio has been changed. Earlier, Bal Krishna Khan was appointed the Home Minister and Dr. Narayan Khadka, the Foreign Minister from the Nepali Congress. Similarly, Janata Samajwadi Party has nominated Renu Yadav to be the Minister of Physical and Infrastructure and Transport, Rajendra Shresth as the Minister for Federal Affairs and General Administration, Ram Sahai Yadav as the Minister for Forest and Environment, and Pramod Shah as the Minister for Agriculture and Livestock Development. From the CPN Unified Socialist, Ram Kumar Jhankri received the Ministry of Culture, Tourism and Civil Aviation, Krishna Kumar Shresth the Ministry of Labour, Employment and Social Security, and Prem Ali the Ministry of Urban Development. Similarly, Prime Minister Deoba has appointed Devendra Poddar of the CPN Moist Centre as a Minister of Education, Science and Technology, Shashi Shresth as the Minister of Land Management, Cooperatives and Poverty Alleviation, and Maheshwar Gehatraj as the Minister of Youth and Sports.